What's up, y'all? Good morning. We gonna be blogging today, y'all. Look at my one. She is addicted to TikTok, y'all. Addicted.
Whatever.
I'm not understanding why, but she's very addicted to it.
You're addicted to it.
She has to be addicted to us, not TikTok, okay? Anywho, we going to brunch today, y'all. And it's gonna be litty. We vlogging the whole thing. You know what I'm saying? So stay tuned. Look at our fit, rate our fits. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm going to be fly. She's going to be fly. Hey, Britt.
Huh?
You going to be fly?
Yeah.
Don't mind Britt. I ain't going to lie to y'all. Listen here. Y'all may be noticing, like, we wear the same, like, stuff to sleep and stuff like that. Because Britt, she love, I ain't going to lie, I love this little satin thing on her. She know what I do when I do when I do it to her. But anywho, you know what I'm saying? But, we real comfortable, y'all. We real homebodies. Like, we wake up together. We sleep together. We be together. I know I sound like an old pimp, but shut that shit up. Anyway, man. But look, we gonna have fun today, bro.
Uh-huh.
What's this place called again?
1865.
Take your hand from your mouth, nigga.
1865.
Like slavery?
That's when we was abolished.
Oh, oh, my bad. I'm sorry, y'all.
No, yeah.
I'm with my people all the time. You know, y'all know. But 1865. Oh, wait, ain't that when Bowie was? Yeah. Bro, that's the school we went to, y'all. Bowie State University. You feel me, y'all? You know what I'm saying? That's where the love began.
That's
you know, more like friendship, because she had me in the friend zone for a while.
4 years, stay there.
What'd you say, Brittany?
Huh?
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
Yeah, for 4 years, she stayed there.
Whatever. Eventually, I was like Curry out there. I was shooting my shot from anywhere.
Mm-hmm.
And let's just say, to this day. Let's just say, to this day, you feel me? Look at my Biggie boy. I'm gonna try to see my Biggie boy. Biggie! What's up? Say good morning. Biggie! Fun fact about my dog, y'all. My dog is probably bisexual.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's too much for the fans.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. That, I just figured I'd tell y'all.
Listen, man. We going to 1865 where they abolished slavery.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, we going to this brunch spot, y'all, man. So we going to tap back in, man, when we get done getting dressed, y'all. All right. Bet. All right, y'all. We are dressed. Look at the fit. Come on. I don't know if I can get the whole.
Oh shit. Sorry.
The whole fit. My babe, I was trying to tell her.
Hi, guys.
What's up, y'all? That's my queen.
I don't like my outfit.
Y'all, she be bugging, y'all. But listen, y'all. We about to go to 1857.
65.
Right, what she said. Oh, snap. I think they outside, babe. I'm waiting for her Uber, y'all.
Hi.
I think they outside, I think. Damn,
that was fast.
But nah, y'all, we about to get into the Uber.
In a crate.
You know what I'm saying?
Go.
Come on, Biggie. Damn.
Go get your
Come on.
Get your crate.
Come on, man. Get in the crate. Come on. I love you. I love you, okay? See you later, all right? Be good. And see you later, okay? Gotta say bye to my dog. Hope y'all having a good day. You know what I mean? Whenever y'all see this, you know what I'm saying? Because we like, right now, we kind of like just filming. So when y'all see this, whoever, whenever that is, you know. Baby, what you doing?
Trying to line my lips.
Trying to line your lips?
Uh-huh.
Line up with what?
What?
Like lip liner?
Yeah.
Like, oh, my bad.
Line you with what? Lip liner?
She cute, y'all, though. She cute though.
I have my shoes on, y'all.
I'm sorry, man. Yeah, I just want to. This our vlog. This ain't just about me.
I know.
It's our vlog. You feel me?
You said he outside?
I don't know. Hold on. Damn, I almost forgot, y'all.
No.
Oh, nah, he not outside. Okay, I'm tripping.
They was just telling me what car he was in.
Somewhere. What you looking forward to at brunch?
Mimosas.
Shouldn't we try to get drunk? We don't get drunk no more.
We don't. That's why today is the day. We got a lot to celebrate this weekend.
We do, y'all. Like, we got a lot to celebrate.
She's got a house and more surprises to come, and she don't even know.
She don't even know. Y'all not gonna see
this. Y'all might be able to see something.
Y'all not gonna see this until after anyway.
Right.
But she, can I say?
Yeah.
I can say it.
Yeah.
She is getting engaged, y'all.
At the next light, turn right.
My boy D. You know you are boy, boy. You know, he finally taking that leap. You know what I'm saying? This part two, though, right?
Yeah.
Part two. But hey, he taking that leap. He leapfrogging right now. Shout out to my boy D.
Yes. You know?
But, nah, man, we gotta start celebrating more. Celebrating our blessings more. You know what I'm saying? I made a TikTok about this the other night, but
you know what I'm saying? Check us out on TikTok too, you know what I'm saying? Because we, you know, we going up on there too. Ain't that right, babe?
Yeah.
As y'all can see, I got a very a big personality,
you know.
You think
you're a comedian? Think. At the light, turn right onto Siouxland Parkway toward Washington.
First of all, in order to tell if somebody funny or not, you gotta check their lineage. You know what I'm saying? Who my father, bruh?
Your father.
See, this is my black woman. You gotta love them.
Yep.
Cause I love my black woman. Nah, y'all, but listen, man. We're gonna catch y'all at the restaurant when we pull up. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do the little video and everything like that, man. But we definitely gonna get lit.
6.4
today.
Miles.
We got the yesterday. We definitely got late yesterday, today. We gonna get lit today.
And maybe tomorrow.
Probably.
I mean, tomorrow's like a big celebration.
Probably
so.
We are, but.
Yes, yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, we'll see.
There'll be some stuff involved.
But yeah, we gonna catch up when we get there, y'all. All right.
We arrived, y'all. Yeah, 1865, man. 1865, y'all. With my queen. Babe, we did it. We made it. What's up, y'all? What's up? Let me open the door for my baby. What to say, bro? What the hell? They didn't give us no... They knew we was coming. They didn't give us no special treatment or nothing. That's crazy.
I got to, man. This is the only way we're going to be able to do this. So... I don't know what I'm gonna get though. Hi.
Welcome to
I don't know what I'm gonna get. Thank you.
My name is Z, and I'll be with you guys for brunch. Few things we're gonna go over before we get started.
Okay.
So brunch here is served buffet style. So everything on here is on the buffet except for a few things: crab legs, omelets, and fruit.
Okay.
If you want either of those, let me know. I'm putting it to the kitchen because they're all made to order.
Okay.
Nevertheless, they are still very much unlimited. Mimosas are also included. 75 turns into 96 with tax and gratuity. But at the end, there also will be an additional tip screen if you do want to give anything additional. It is just standard. We know gratuity is included, but it's a standard screen.
You're trying to get the money.
With that being said, With your champagne bottle, you get a choice of one craft of juice.
Uh-huh.
Your choices are orange, pineapple, or cranberry, and I can mix.
Okay.
Next, does anybody want any crab legs?
I definitely do.
Yeah, two orders of crab legs. You're doing an omelet.
I do want an omelet. It's like a variety of different meats.
So with the omelet, the different meats are pork bacon, pork sausage, turkey bacon, turkey sausage, and then the veggies are spinach, green peppers, onions, tomatoes.
Okay, can I do pork sausage
right here?
And bacon?
Okay.
And then some bacon.
Y'all, look at our, bro. This the first entree, the first course. My babe gotta get that TikTok. Gotta get that pour. Let me pour mine up.
pulled me up. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Once we done filming this a little bit, we're gonna let y'all, you know what I'm saying? We are gonna eat the mess out of this. Let me. We are gonna eat the out of this. I don't wanna cut. We're gonna eat the out of this. Trust me. Let me get some OJ, baby. Just a little swig. That's it. Nah, I'm just playing. Pour some more in there. you trying to do something to a player tonight, huh?
Uh-huh.
Oh, no. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. My wife. Anyways, man, let's say grace, baby. Come on, let's say grace.
Right. Okay, go ahead.
All right, y'all. God is great. God is good. And we thank him for our food. I'm going to cut it short tonight, Lord, because we're going to eat. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, look. We're going to bring y'all back when we're done with this, all right? Damn. I know I said we're going to record again. But look, they brought the legs out.
Yes,
babe, they done brought the legs out.
Yes, babe. Why?
My wifey got legs and an omelet.
Babe, why are you cooking your
password
in my phone?
I be so mad.
Look at y'all. When you get married, there's certain things that just come with the territory. Okay? Yes, my wife got all my information. Everything. You know what I'm saying? Some of y'all may be like, why? Damn, bro, you ain't got no privacy. Of course I got privacy, man. All right, I'm rapping. I'm sorry. Let's get back to it. All right, come on, baby. Let's clink. Let's clink.
Okay, no problem. Hold on.
Damn, my girl like that. I ain't gonna lie, yo. She like to get it in.
Hold on, I gotta get a video.
And
too.
Get it in mean, like,
we gonna eat,
y'all. Mm-hmm. Trust me, I'm only doing this right now because we gotta get our little videos. Yeah. Is that good? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, bet. Also, this our first. Oh damn, this mimosa good as shit. I mean, damn, that's that shit. All right, y'all. Look, I'm gonna be back when we. That's the first mimosa we had. I'm gonna be back in a little bit after we done with this because I gotta focus.
You gotta be like, this is my first mimosa. This is me after my first mimosa.
Hey y'all, look, we gonna have about at least 4 or 5 of them. But look, we'll be right back, y'all. All right.
This is me with my second mimosa.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Hey, y'all, this number 2, but listen here. I ain't even feeling nothing right now because I got my energy boost. Demolished.
Literally.
See that? Demolished. You feel?
And it's easy to eat. So, we might
go to the movies later on, man. I don't know yet. Yeah.
You know you're doing crab legs.
They used to be crab legs.
And you're going to probably get more.
They said it's unlimited. You know niggas going to take advantage of unlimited anything. Come on now. I'm just doing what they told me to do.
You're so silly.
Unlimited, I know what unlimited is.
All right, what's the next move? No, you can take that one. Yes,
okay.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. Nah, I ain't gonna lie, man. Oh, yeah, you can do it.
What?
Yeah.
I got
him. Appreciate it. Nah, we might hit the movies later on, y'all. I heard Creed. Like, I don't know, man. I feel like people been hating on it, though. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Because, like, you see two black successful men in a movie, you know what I'm saying? And they start doing their thing. People start hating on it, man. Thinking that it's, you know what I'm saying? It ain't real boxing. You know what I'm saying? It's not real boxing. So I'm going for the entertainment, you know, of it. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to go see it, and we're going to give y'all a little review. You know what I'm saying?
Honest review.
You know what I'm saying? Because the first two Creeds, we saw what? Creed 1.
No, we saw Creed 2 in the theaters.
Creed 2 in theaters. We was in there yelling like it was a real fight. Beat that white boy's ass. Beat his ass.
Okay.
I look. This number 3 for both of us, y'all.
Who y'all think is whose? Which one look lighter than the other?
I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Look, y'all. Mama didn't raise no bitch. y'all. Which one is which, y'all? That's the light. This one look a little lighter to me.
Yeah.
This one look like it's strong. No, it's strong in that
one. No, this one looks strong because it's lighter, which means it's less juice.
All right, first of all, that's Brit, y'all. You know what I'm saying? We're be thinking that she like really can outdrink me, like, and I feel like
we got hookah, y'all. Babe, we got the hookah.
Yes.
And y'all, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. That's
I don't know how he be holding this camera.
It's like
It's like mimosa.
This is number 5.
But surprisingly though, we still good. Though.
Yeah, I'm not like super buzzed. Oh, bye.
Hey y'all, we just left brunch, y'all. It's bright as a motherfucker. Oh, my bad. I'm sorry. Excuse my language. I'm gonna cut that out. But Britt,
I'm hiding because it's too much sun, guys.
I ain't gonna lie to them. Check the hair out.
Oh, it's too bright. Oh yeah.
Check the hair out. Damn. Anyways, man, we about to get in this Uber, y'all. But my stomach, I'm bloated like a lion.
Too much champagne.
My little midget back there. Little midget. Anyways, y'all, man, we're gonna give y'all a little review when we get back in the crib. Y'all see the background behind me, man. 1865, man. We're gonna
get
that
joint. We definitely coming back.
It's a vibe, y'all. Like a real vibe. Mm-hmm. We're definitely coming back.
Yes, yeah, interesting.
We're gonna see y'all when we get back in the crib.